Game over.
I can't do it anymore, Blake. The failure tastes bad in my mouth. Or is that face guac?
Just one more time, buddy. All we gotta do is take down Zombie Boss. My instincts tell me we'll live.
Your instincts have failed you, Myers. No more restarts for you. It's game over. I think I hit the wrong button.
What a brilliantly evil plan!
I know, right?
Leonard, what did you do?
I click zap out instead of zap in. I was just so excited.
Shut it, Leonard. Get in the way.
Slingshots! Real ones!
I have a slingshot app. It doesn't shoot anything, but it makes a funny noise and costs my parents a fortune.
Awesome, but useless. We're doomed!
Why, Leonard? Why? These zombies will eat us all!
But I'm too delicious to get eaten!
Can't you see how perfect my mistake is? The zombies will get Blake and destroy humanity, saving us all the work. We simply have to watch gleefully and laugh evilly. Like this.
Ooh, where'd you get that?
Oh, from one of the many buttons on my remote. Thank you very much.
Blake, I'm not exactly sure if this is a functional slingshot. I retract my previous statement. They're escaping!
We gotta explode them before they zombify innocent bystanders!
Woohoo! This calls for a funny noise.
Watch out now! Roy Krunk's about to sneeze!
Zombies left.
Then we'll go beat that game.
Doesn't the real thing count?
Huh? Zombie sounds! To Bjorn's office!
This won't hurt a bit, mister! Now open wide! Somebody hasn't been flossing! I'll need some duct tape. Okay, mister, I have the...
At last! A foe that even a future space ranger cannot beat!
And no more zombies! Ah!
This calls for a funny noise. That's the giant zombie we've never been able to defeat!
I don't know. Maybe Zorka just got stung by a bee again.
No, Zorka in hot tub.
Okay, so it's the giant zombie.
We'll never beat it! It's game over! Let's just set off the fireworks! Cheese!
We are gonna beat that thing by letting it tear us limb from limb.
Me, Space Ranger.
Me, love cheese.
And now, prepare to meet the same fate as your robot counterparts.
Oh, they're not finished yet.
I'm this feeling that you know.